All right, Scott, 6:32 in our top story this morning. Three officers who made their sacrifice will not be forgotten.
And all lost in the line of duty nearly 1 year ago. Channel 4 Action News reporter Aaron Nakocha joins us live outside of the Zone 5 police station in Highland Park with how these three men are going to be remembered today.
Well, those three fallen officers, those three fallen heroes, Eric Kelly, Paul Sciullo, and Stephen Mayhle, will be remembered here later this morning at the Zone 5 police station in a memorial service. Sunday marks the one-year anniversary when they were killed in the line of duty. The Pittsburgh Bureau of Police will hold its first memorial service. It will be to uplift, honor, and celebrate the life and spirit of officers Kelly, Sciullo, and Mayhle. That memorial starts at 10 o'clock here at the Zone 5 police station. On April 4th, 2009, the three Zone 5 officers were shot and killed while responding to a domestic dispute at a home in Stanton Heights. Richard Poplawski is charged with murdering the three officers. He is scheduled to appear in court next week for a hearing. Now, this memorial will be open to the public. You can imagine just how emotional this has been for not only the families of these three officers, but for the Pittsburgh police, as well as for the men and women who worked here at the Zone 5 police station. Of course, we are expecting a large crowd to gather here later this morning. For now, they're reporting live from the Zone 5 police station. Amber Nakocha, Channel 4 Action News.